is Julie of yogabyjulie.com coming at you with the yummiest psoas stretch that I'm aware of. So the psoas is a band that surrounds your hips and running up to the base of your core, surrounds your entire trunk, and it tends to get tight, especially this time of year where there's more darkness, which means more sitting. So grab a core ball. It's a roughly playground size ball. That will do, but these are a bit nicer, available for sale on my website or in my studio. So here's what we do. We come into a bridge setup. Feet are parallel, hip distance apart. Place this right under your sacrum. Get comfy, get cozy. And then what we're gonna start doing is just taking your right knee into your chest. If you feel like you have the core stability, take your hands, cup the knee, and just gently with your breath, exhales, bring that knee ever so slightly more inward. Now, you want to challenge the balance even further, get a little deeper stretch, extend your opposite leg out long, flex your heel, and now take a breath in, exhale, pull that leg in towards you. Inhale. Try to think lengthening up through your crown and through the base of your heel. Exhale. Pull that knee in ever so slightly closer. Take a few breaths here, about 5 to 10. And then with control, switch. Start with your opposite knee bent. Get your stability. And then if you feel you have the core stability, go ahead and extend that opposite leg out. Inhales, lengthen out, crown to heel, exhales, pulls that knee into the chest. Ooh, I'm wobbling a little bit. Breaths in and breaths out. You're of course welcome to hold longer, but when you are ready to come off, both feet flat on the mat, both shoulders rooted, and just lift up to your full bridge. And then hands back down and articulate the spine down one vertebra at a time. This stretch can be, of course, done without the ball, but I feel like you get a lot deeper into it, and it's a nice little cushion. So with that, enjoy.